team of SAMT.
Yo, it's Legion, yeah. What's that, K-Dog? Pro have some beats. Audio contraband and that. OSM Media, yeah. Listen, yo. Yo, I'm just trying to see my dough right, so please ignore this red tint in my cold eyes. Cause more time I'm sad, but I'm like, fuck it, blood, I'm so high. Yo, I just got a yard and I'm still wishing for a motorbike. And I'll be on my toes if I see flashes like a broken light. It's mad, what's in my brain, blood. Why you're always stoned at night, but during the day, yeah, I stay medicated, feeling tight. I gotta keep a load of sneaky fuckers gonna sliver, right? We'll let them sliver, blood. And up on Zoogie after Zoogie Calm, it's my brother Fully, and he's only down in London, but I'm closer to a Brummie. And I fucking love my daughter, but Yasmin took her from me without a fucking reason at all. The liquid on me, and now I gotta take her to court. That's funny, car, you promised that it wouldn't happen way before you was a mummy. Yaz, I'm not gonna lie, but I could have done things different. Yeah, I should have told you straight away when me and Leone were linking, but it was never a good time. Plus, you were always bitching, but these little things were the little things. Well, I guess you went so different. Now you've got a partner that's blessed, but don't get it twisted. He'll never beat us, his father. That's my job, and it's listed. I'm a shaker, not a mover. I won't use them and abuse them. Have you with me, or you're not? Don't have to go on all confused and say you love me all the time. But then, where'd you get them bruises? Yo, when you be united, really when you're being booky. You won't even come out with me to see your fucking movie. When a guy from work says you wanna drink, you straight to where everything's about you, bubs. You ever think of me? Nah, cause you're allowed to scream and shout and you're allowed to cheat. But if I did one of them, you think you'd fuck off and you'd leave. That's another brick in the wall, one more closer to my dreams. And death is just released from this feeble life we lead. Whether you're awake or you're asleep, a fucking shepherd or a sheep, I'm pretty sure we'll all agree that this life is kind of peak. Yo, cause I can't get a job, fam, and I never get to sleep. And if it wasn't for my boys, I'd still be living on the street. God, they let me keep on sofa, then they let me pinch some weed. And then they gave me little work, I'm fucking loyal to this G. Cause when my family fucked off, it's K-Dog who looked after me. Can't forget Little Tab and Steve, really brother, please. Chief Day's been more of a father to me than Robbie G. Which don't mean I love him any less, but he wasn't there for me. He said that he would be from day one, but he was lying. G, he didn't lie to you, fam, Illuminati lied to me. And now he's living down south with his new, yo. I don't believe in God, fam, that I believe in balance. Cause Lardy never helped me, the karma is apparent. I spent years on the street, straight wishing for a palace. Just wishing on the helping hand, but all I found was malice. Yo, more time I don't think straight, that kinda makes me panic. And then I start to switch out, the situation's tragic. Yo, hoping that my dad will call me, like Santa Claus or magic. Hoping that my dad will call me, like listen. On another level, pops, you know I fucking miss you. And as for Natalie, I'm sorry if you think I dissed you. I'm hearing lies on both sides, that kind of is the issue. It don't mean I don't miss you, Nat, you know I fucking miss you. And as for Betty, George and Max, especially Will too. In my mind, we're a team, me and Will like dried glue. It's selfish me that ripped us apart, and that's the shit truth. It's selfish me that ripped us apart, and that's the... Listen, boys and girls, we're living in turbulent times. Now there's bare terrorists dropping bombs like Amy Winehouse. But are they who you think? Are you opening your eyes? Move the cotton from your mind, see the wolves are in disguise. Now David Cameron has sacrificed us like a prize cow. Just can't stand for it, UK, it's time for arms out. Right, and that's it, yeah. New thing, hold tight with everyone, yeah. Umpa, pick me up still.